Yeah.
Magalakshmi is there to see.
You know, we could have got a female day.
Women stand for humanity. Happy Women's Day.
Women stand for humanity. Happy Women's Day.
Good morning to everyone present here. I would like to wish every woman a happy Women's Day. Women are nothing but confidence. And the best example of confidence is none other than a Lieutenant Governor, Dr. Kiran Bedi. I can relate to how a house of four daughters can be, as I myself happen to live with three sisters. There is no such field that ma'am has not excelled in, be it sports, academy, or being a leader. She has made all us women proud. People who know Hindi must know the word Kiran means a ray of light, which is so appropriate for ma'am. Here's a saying, if it is to be, it is up to me, which is nothing but anything that happens to me happens because of me. I would like to conclude by thanking ma'am on behalf of all the interns, TKT staff and everyone, and wish for giving us this opportunity to work, learn and follow her footsteps.
Wow.
Thank you ma'am.
If it is to be, it is up to me. If it is to be, it's up to me. That's a message. If it is to be, it's up to me. It's up to me, not anybody else, up to me. How I use what I have, how I build on what I have, how I don't complain, but I understand my own potential and use all the resources I have. Most of all, if I'm healthy, then I've got nothing more to ask. If it is to be, it's up to me. Happy Women's Day.
Happy Women's Day.
Beautiful. If it is to be, it's up to me.
Yes.
Beautifully, very well said.
Thank you.
Beautiful, thank you. Wonderful. Now, the men are going to give us a birthday cake. Mm-hmm. Come on, men. All of you here, we'll have your backsides outside. Okay. Now, women, all behind me.
Yes.
All of us behind. Lovely. In fact, the men in Team Raj Nivas are very motherly. They're very nurturing, they're very caring, they're very giving, they're very compassionate. And he's absolutely, any complaint he gets on his WhatsApp, on his email, it moves him, it shakes him, he goes and corrects him. He's a total mother at heart. Raj Nivas says it's the best of male and female traits. It's called androgynous management. We are all the andro and the gynae. We got the andro qualities, we got the gynae. Basic, and that's what androgynous. Raj Nivas is practicing androgynous management, where we care for each other, which is motherly. Everything's documented. Today we've created the largest amount of documented history of Raj Nivas in the last 4 years now.
That's bigger than
he says to share. This is not cut, it's cutting to share. No? Cut it to energize. Cut it to share sweetness around. Where's the paper plate?
Yes.
No, but we share the same piece, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Share.
Take a spoon.
He's taking a bigger cake. It's complete for everybody. See, when one small piece, how automatic everybody's taking that little bit.
Sorry.
மகளாக என்று நம் உறவின் அனைத்து பகுதிகளிலும் நீக்கமர நினைத்தவர்கள் பெண்கள்.
ஒவ்வொரு ஆணின் வெற்றிக்கு பின்னாலும் ஒரு பெண் இருப்பாள் என்று கூறப்படுவது இதனால்தான். தோல்விகளை கண்டு துவண்டு விடாது, அதனை எதிர்கொண்டு வாழ்வில் வெற்றி கண்ட பல பெண்கள் நம் மத்தியில் வாழ்கின்றனர். அவ்வாறென பெண்களுக்கு மட்டுமின்றி அனைத்துள்ள பெண்களுக்கும் இன்றைய நாளில் மகளிர் தின நல்வாழ்த்துக்களை நான் தெரிவித்துக் கொள்கிறேன்.
How lovely way of celebrating Women's Day.
Okay.
Rare opportunity.
Thank you. Isha, come.
Yes, ma'am.
So, Isha.
It's great to get gifts. Women always give. Right? And then nature gets them.